name is Rafael Cordeiro. I'm from Brazil. I'm head coach at Kings MMA. Kings MMA is one of the best gyms in the world. And I'm 5-time MMA coach of the year.
Inside MMA.
Some of the greatest minds in MMA, Kings MMA's Rafael Cordeiro, welcome in.
So we work MMA, we work Jiu-Jitsu, Muay Thai, self-defense, so all kinds of martial arts. We have UFC champs, we have MMA champs, Jiu-Jitsu champs, but at the same time, we have a great atmosphere here, a familiar atmosphere here. And MMA is the toughest sport, because you work hard, all kinds of situations, not just stand-up fight, but grappling fight, takedowns, and you work extreme. You put your body in extreme situation. The guys sometimes don't get hurt inside the fight, but got hurt inside the gym, because the way we train is really hard. It's really hard to handle. We have good people inside the gym, but we have amazing people outside gym to support us, to support our body. Dr. Kvitne almost treats me like a friend. The first time I met him, he treated me like an old friend. And I never felt so happy to see a doctor. You don't just go there and see the doctor. You go there, you're gonna show love with you, show respect for you, you're gonna respect your body. And I did 4 great surgeries. Recovered very well. I did ACL surgery, but as soon as I finished my surgery, he came to me show so respect, so love. He said, you did well, Rafael. You're gonna be ready in a couple months to back and do what you love to do. The way he treated you, you feel, man, he make you feel special, this is what I felt. And all my surgeries are exactly the same way. So I finished my first one year after elbow, 1 year after shoulder, and he always by my side. So you guys treat you as a family. I think it's the best deal ever. I never feel so happy to see a doctor the way I like to see Dr. Kvitne. I always gonna be thankful for everything he done for me. My advice for you, find a good person, find a good professional, but find somebody treat you very well with these guys, Dr. Kvitne.